Wait for the ball being top of home plate. Two more.